Nama Shafir came into the night needing just 2 assists to break the career record at Toledo. And to no one's surprise, she stepped up and made the delivery. And this is what happened. Second half action, Shafir to Inma Zanoguera for one of those 9 assists she had tonight, and won 38-16 Rockets. This time, Zanoguera gets the dime as she finds Kyle Bumgardner up to the top for the modern 3-point play. 42-18 Toledo. And now the Rockets are running Janelle Reed Lewis to Zanoguera to Mariah Carson. Rockets are just cruising. Later, Shafir to Anna Capotosoto. A nice pump fake as she gets inside, and with the floater, nice touch, the lefty touch that is. Shafir had 9 assists on the night. 660 was the old career record. Now it's 667, and she'll tack on more to that, no problem, as Toledo wins for their 21st straight time at home against Ohio, 61-42. And this was Nama Shafir's night.
My teammates, the past 4.5 years, doing a great job making the shot, so they make it a lot easier on me. So, yeah, I mean, it's a great honor. But
I think that record epitomizes who she is. Probably one of the most unselfish, humble players that I've ever coached. And for her to own that record is fitting.
I think my freshman year, I used to average almost 10 turnovers a game. I got a little bit better.
And that's what has helped us turn our program around in the years that she's been a part of it, just her unselfish attitude.